Charleston one. Jeremy doesn't have a lot of voice, so I'm talking for him.
Dude, we really fun this week. It was awesome.
I'm Naomi. We did this. We reviewed. We'll show you from the back so you can practice with us. We did switch kicks. Boom, five, hey. Boom, five, hey. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Once we started doing these, the guys would take the left foot. Left, right, step, right. Same thing to get back in sync with your partner. We also did the skip up. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. So remember with the skip up, you want to make it feel different than the basic. You want to travel and you want a little bit of this in and out. And let's show it going towards Chaz so that we can show how the hand crosses over you. So if we watch the hand in front, 1, 3, 5. Hey, Jeremy lets it really come this way. Don't pull too hard, but let it come across. You really want to make sure that you guys come together on that big kick. So, for next week, Uptown Swing students, I want you to practice your basic. Followers, if you can, I want you to practice on the left foot, because pretty soon we're going to be doing Charleston on the left foot like the leaders. So let's just show that, nice and slow. And swing your arms as well. So when we take the left foot back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Your left foot goes back on the rock step, and I bring my left arm forward. 1, 3, shut from the side. I go 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's your homework for next week. 5, 6, 7, 8. Do, 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 do.
Bam.